Hey Justin, how about that for a shrimp gurgler? It's got your orange hot spot right there. Got a little bit of silver flash in there. Kind of buggy looking legs. It's going to be their view from the bottom. There they all are, blowing in the wind. One of my customers requested a free fall shrimp in pink and white. And I gotta say, that was a great choice. That thing is gonna get smoked. I think that's gonna be a new staple in my box too. Thanks for letting me tie it for you, Justin.